Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of You Should Play. Today we're looking at an oldie, but a goodie. This is F.E.A.R., First Encounter Assault Recon. The developer is Monolith Productions and TimeGate. The publisher is Warner Brothers Interactive Entertainment. The game was released in the year 2005. Now, the game description is very minimal on Steam. It's experience original F.E.A.R. along with F.E.A.R. Extraction Point and F.E.A.R. Perseus Mandate. Really nothing else much to it. But this is a phenomenal single-player first-person shooter horror game. This game literally melted GPUs back in the day. It has some of the best artificial intelligence you've ever seen in a first-person shooter, bar none, even to this day, has not been replicated or even beaten at to what this game used to do 16 years ago. When I tell you old games are better than new games, this is one of them. Now, some of you may have only played F.E.A.R. 2 or F.E.A.R. 3 and have experienced probably the lower points of this series. However, though, this game is a step above. It really does do what many games don't. And I really don't want to waste any more time. I want to get right into the good stuff. But real quick, because this is an older game, you're going to have some inconsistencies in visuals and frame rate. So just for a quick heads up, you may have to restart the game sometimes because, like I said, it uses DirectX 8. But for display, we've got here 2560 by 1440. Force restart, I keep it on because it keeps everything on the ability for the renderer to work properly. HUD text scaling, it's pretty much set for the same, and the gamma as well. So for performance is where a lot of the other things come into play. You've got the computer auto detect for maximum, and you can set your graphics card to maximum. I've got a 2070 Super, that's where we're gonna put it. Physics, maximum, so yeah, that was back in the day. Software sounds, things like that, particle effects, shell casings, world detail. Yeah, there's a lot of cool stuff in this. Video card options, effects detail, model decals, water resolution, reflections of displays, volumetric lights, stuff like that. So back in the day, this game was doing things that no other game actually did. So playing it now on a much beefier system is really just going to be able to show all the bells and whistles of what this game used to do. That's why I love PC gaming, to go back and just take old games and say, I'm going to turn every setting up, and that's how we're going to play it. So this is what we're showing right here. Don't worry about the screen resolution being at 1024 by 768. We're going to put it at 2560 by 1440. That's not going to be an issue. But what is an issue is the fact that you have to click through them all, and that noise is not it's not the best. Less mucking around, more playing. This is great. Definitely enjoy this, because this is going to be something you may have never experienced. The situation: a high-level alert has been issued. The mission: the F.E.A.R. team is to report for emergency briefing on the situation. You have just been transferred to the unit as point man. This will be your first assignment with F.E.A.R. In 2002, the U.S. Army formed a secret unit dedicated to combating paranormal threats to national security. The unit was named First Encounter Assault Recon. F.E.A.R. as the acronym. Oh, Sierra, when you made good games.
Kill them. Sorry to wake you, Senator. It's about Origin.
What happened?
There was an uprising. Fettel has taken command of the prototypes.
My God.
We can still resolve this discreetly, but we have to move fast.
Oh, all right. Let me make a few calls.
This wacko's name is Paxton Fettel. He's the key. If we contain him, we contain the situation.
Fucker's got an appetite.
I think he has an agenda. It's not just recreational. He's getting something out of it.
Essential vitamins and nutrients?
What's his story?
Property of Armacam Technology Corporation. They're working on a military contract to develop an army of clones that respond to a psychic commander. Top secret, of course. Fettel is one of the commanders.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is why nobody takes us seriously. Military clones?
A full battalion of them. Highly trained and heavily armed.
A battalion? What are we supposed to do against 1,000 super soldiers?
Like I said, we put Fettel down and it's over. Fortunately, the whole point of the program is to give commanders first-hand knowledge of the battlefield without putting them in danger. That means we should be able to corner the bastard without having to wade through all those soldiers.
How do we find him?
Armacam implanted a transmitter in his head. Should lead us right to him.
That's awfully convenient.
Assuming it does what it's supposed to. What about you, buddy? Ready to go to work?
You're putting him in the field? Are you crazy? He just transferred in a week ago.
You've seen his training results. His reflexes are totally off the charts. I think he can handle himself.
Whatever, man. It's your call.
Goddamn right it is.
Don't worry. You'll be fine.
Let's roll.
What's the first thing?
You will be a god among men.
So we're back, and I just want to let everybody know that there is a fix for the frame rate. Apparently, there is an issue where the longer the game runs on newer systems, the worse the frame rate actually gets. So, in the description down below, you will see a link to the PC Gaming Wiki, where you can then go ahead and download a simple DLL file, throw it into the F.E.A.R. directory on your PC, and you will get all the frame rate you could ever possibly want. Now, of course, this mouse movement is incredibly sensitive. Let's go ahead and see if we can reduce that quite a bit, huh? All right, let's see mouse sensitivity. Let's drop that. There we go. That's a little bit better. I forgot to tell you that. There's a slowdown time mechanic in this too. We're gonna go ahead and play around in this little world though. Look at that lighting from 2005, huh? Not too shabby. Okay. Yeah, shift is actually the aim down sights, which you're not going to really need that. This game will do a lot more than what you think it does. But let's go over to this area. 2005, this was destroying people's computers. We're running at 138 FPS pretty seamlessly. So check it out. We can shoot that in there. We can shoot these cans. About this rat. Can I shoot the rat? Let's see if we can actually mess around here. 2005 game, by the way. And the rat goes pop. Look at that. The AP99 would be very happy with what this game does. Oh, Jesus. So yeah, you can really just do a lot of great stuff with this game. Am I stuck on a... Get out of my face here. Oh boy.
Hey bro, what took you so long?
Yeah, right? Hey bro.
Try to find a way around.
Jerk. Jankowski. More like Jerkowski. Got him. Health boosters increase your health a small amount. It's always good to have. Can't go. Little tutorial level here. That's cool. You still don't get games like this. What is that? Is that like a tongue? Is that somebody's tongue? Let's go. Oh, geez. I forgot how spooky this game was.
Hold on a sec.
Oh no, that's no good. Oh shit.
Like we're too late, boss.
Oh, Jesus.
Just leftovers.
The transmitter signal's coming from nearby. It's gotta be around there somewhere.
I'll wait here for Jin. You take a look around.
Jesus, dude. That's...
Get going.
Yeah, shut up. I wonder if I... Aw.
You gonna check the place out or what?
Did you just go through them? Yeah, dude. Oh, there he is, that scumbag. Oh, that's not how things work. He's got an AR-15, and I've got this little pistol. So cities back in like the 2000s in games are always really decrepit and dirty, and like drug-filled, basically. Look at that. Look at the hole this gun puts in the wall. Jesus. They really want you to feel like the guns were powerful. Like, that was really cool about it back then. Oh, I shot him. I shot that boy.
The dead man's name was Charles Haberger. I remember him. But are the memories mine or hers? It makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.
Come in, over.
Oh,
what's
shit.
What's going on? I've lost Fettel's signal.
Comcast is his dead mother. I hope you aren't busy. We've got a situation down at the harbor.
What kind of situation?
We'll be ready. Alright, so... Look at them choppers though, boys. Woo! Let's get back to the team. Maybe we'll find something. Oh.
That's not what I meant.
Just say what's on your mind, Jankowski.
I don't know. Something about him just feels off.
The day I look to you as a judge of character will be a sad day indeed.
I'm serious. It's something about his eyes. Like he's looking right through you.
Maybe it's because you're one-dimensional.
Hey, back already?
Talking shit?
You guys about done up there? Our day's just getting started.
You boys run along. I'll be busy here for a while.
Of this op. They will be on point. Their mission is to assess the nature of the threat. Our job is to keep them alive. Do not engage the enemy. Remember that we are not dealing with ordinary bad guys. Team 1 will move in from the southwest. Team 2 will approach from the north. Once our recon is complete, we'll rendezvous and wait for further orders. Okay, let's saddle up.
So we'll do a little bit of mission 2 because it's going to have a little bit more action. I usually cut after the first mission for these kinds of games, but because the way this game is designed, it's a much slower burn in the beginning. I kind of want to show you guys a little bit of what the actual gameplay is like, because when you encounter, let's say, some of the different types of enemies, the gameplay definitely changes. Gate controls? Yeah, we'll do that. It's funny how they said that I'm on point, but I'm also the point man. That's good.
Find that gate control yet?
Get some reflex boost. This gate control open, shall we? Uh-oh. That's not good. Let's head back. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh Jesus. Oh boy. Status unknown. Both teams have gone silent and FEAR team's life signs monitors are offline. Interference is preventing satellite reconnaissance. Surviving operatives should attempt to rendezvous with and exfiltrate mission area until reinforcements arrive. Bum bum bum. Oh. Spooky time hours over here, boys.
They just started
shooting. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. There is lean in this game as well. He's down. Easy. Oh! Is that a grenade being thrown at me? What was that? Did he drop one when he... when I... okay. Oh! I got the shit scared out of me when I fucking... this fucking game, dude. Okay. Oh, jeez. I told you this game was scary. I thought I was playing around, huh? Alright. Okay. Alright, let's not do that. Let's go over here. Alright, next little area over here. Let's have some fun, right? Slow motion shooting! Yeah, baby! ...360 no scope in your face! So yeah, you can totally slow down time. You can do a whole bunch of more fun stuff. But you can like really just out-reflex these people. And then you can just go ahead and just have a ton of fun. Everything's super fast. They move incredibly quick. You have to manage your reflex time. Because they will... see, like, enemies flank you. They outmaneuver you constantly. It's such a great game. The AI in this game is so good. I mean, you saw it when it scared me for the first time, right? And I play this game all the time. Let's do a little bit more. What the hell was that?
This is Echo 6. We have reached the first marker.
Nice. Oh shit. This is still one of the best games. I don't even think I have to keep saying that. I think you guys are realizing that. I would definitely make some adjustments to the keybinds though, which you totally can do. But this game is so good. Even for being so old, well, 16 years, it's still possibly one of the... I wonder if I can make him like... there you go. 25 HP left, shit. Longshoreman Digest, that's a good magazine. Look at that, look at that mustache on that guy, boy. Woo! That dude's got it. A dictionary, we're just gonna have one of those around. There we go, baby! Get the big gun. Wield them now too. Over here.
You have one new message.
Yeah, this is Chet in accounting. Nobody seems to know what's going on.
Mm-hmm.
Heard a lot of loud noises.
Yep. Holy shit. I just feel so good to do every single time. It never feels old. So yeah, that is F.E.A.R. It's definitely a much more intense first-person shooter than you probably ever played. It's definitely an oldie, But like I said, if you guys use the DX8 fix that I put in the description, you'll be able to play the game just fine, even with modern systems. So enjoy maxing this game out and having just a ton of fun with it, because I know I always have fun with this game. And just have a great time and get scared. It's just really fun. It provides you guys with great action. The story's good too, but check it out. It's always been a blast for me. And I think it's one of the best games I've played pretty much ever. So thank you guys so much for watching. I do appreciate it. If you want to see more, you can check me out on Twitch and Twitter. It is at Oh No It's Alex. You can also go to the Discord that I have there. The link is in the description down below. And subscribe to the channel. We're going to hit 14K pretty soon. So it's pretty neat to see. Look at this. Let's see if we can make these guys shoot them a little bit there. So look, they come back, they pull out. Look at that. That's awesome. They communicate with each other for AI purposes. It's so good. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. And let me know what you guys tried this game out and just have a great time with it. So thank you so much for watching. Look at that. You don't see that in shooters today. Oh. Have a great one, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.